So I almost teleported away, but there is a quest here, reclaiming lost items. So he has appeared again. Oh, I didn't see you approach, haha. Yes? Oh, you're wondering what I was mumbling about. Well, if it's you, it would be good if you could hear me out. I have some important work for you. Of course. There's a monster that I've previously faced. Sparnos Man. I thought that I had him, but I lost him at the last moment. I've heard rumors that the Sparnos Man has returned. I'm sure that you'll be able to finish him in my place. After defeating it, please bring back the tip of the spear that remains skewered in its body. I would like to keep it as proof of our heated battle. Please do this for me. Defeat Sparnos Man at the Novaha Annex. I will. I have definitely been there. Now let's see. I'm finally over here. Let's fight you, Sparnos Man. Level 85. So he's higher level than me. Ow. I tried to get away, but I wasn't fast enough. Damage. Did it. I played terribly there when it comes to actually dodging attacks, but fortunately this encounter was still forgiving. Later encounters aren't that. Well, I have high defense, but still. Harvest Festival, characters above level 50. That is definitely the tip of the spear I drove into it. Haha, although I didn't defeat it myself, with this, it will become a story of the legends. Thanks. More and more people are coming to Orsha in search of a safe place. I wonder what they think when they see Orsha like this. Don't know. I think Orsha is doing fine, mostly. Anyway, I will go and... Adventure Journal. You can check your progress or team rankings in your Adventure Journal. Adventure Journal, level 2. Growth. F4. Monster, 470. 100 attributes points, instance dungeon multiply token. That's nice. I should really, sometime I should go and actually try to finish that. I think they are shared across characters of the same theme. And both of my characters are part of Dawnflare. I can create one more. Today's zone, Telmor, Hamlet. Here it is. And the monsters here are Pack Sawyers. Well, level 78, which is exactly my level. Perfect. Also, there is a goddess statue right here, in front of this gate. Interesting. Follower Noadas. I've heard many stories of losing hometowns because of monsters or demons after Metsediana. But this is different. It seems as if something was ripped out of the castle whole. This was the next most thriving castle after Orsha, but the fact that such a place could become like this in an instant. It's unfortunate what happened to the missing people, but there is nothing we can do. All we can do is to keep getting rid of those accursed demons. How about helping out? I think that's one way of comforting the people that used to live here. I'll help you. Thank you. Could you deal with the demons nearby, please? What do you have to do to make that many people disappear? It is creepy how all the household belongings and other things are left as they are. I felt as if the Revelator and the followers pulled their weight. Their archery skill was quite impressive. But as a Fletcher, I think that they waste too many arrows. I don't think of aiming for the weak spots and just pour arrows into a single demon. They don't think. There are more than a few charcoal walkers wandering about with usable arrows. Could you gather those arrows after dealing with those demons? I'll do it while I hunt some monsters. The more the world is in chaos, the more thrifty you should become. Please, I ask of you. Oh, new kind of music. We are helping the Revelators from behind the scenes, but we never knew there would be so many demons. This place is terrible. I have seen many ruins, but this place seems to be on a league of its own. I may not be a Revelator, but I volunteered to help. I'm trying to collect information on demons, but it seems as if I took it too lightly. I can help you. What kind of information do you need me to gather? Oh, would you be okay in doing so? If so, I won't say no. I've collected all the other information, but I need some about the Pack Gambler. Just tell me how you have dealt with them after defeating them. You could tell us now if you already know enough. Before I came here, I was asked a favor from a person who said that they had relatives in Delmore Castle. They asked me to give their regards since they had lost contact for a while. But as you can see, who knew this would have happened? I was trying to give him the remaining pages of the diary, but I wasn't able to make the time because things kept coming up. I'll take a look. Thank you so much. He says his name is Ardal, and he lived at the old bazaar site. Are you planning on passing through Delmore Castle? If you do, I suggest turning around immediately. This is a place that has become a den of demons because of the lord of the castle. We should have discovered the true identity of the Krovina earlier. Maybe if you were a Revelator, anyway. I warned you enough, so you should return to where it's safe. I'm a Revelator. You're a Revelator as well? If that's true. We have gathered here to stop Delmore Refaim, the lord of Delmore Castle. All because he's trying to create another Krovina. Oh, do you know about the Krovina? The demon's plan to use the spores of death to invade Orsha. The Krovina crafted by Delmore Refaim is the centerpiece of that plan, which can also exhibit tremendous strength depending on how it is used. Delmore Refaim was once a revered lord and established alchemist, but he touched upon forbidden alchemy by conspiring with the demons. That's how the pinnacle of demon magic and human technology was created. That creation is known as the Krovina. I was once a mage under Delmore Refaim as well, but I ran after seeing him create the Krovina, which simply made me feel sick. I should have stopped its creation, but I was a coward back then. Delmore Refaim is trying to build that Krovina once more. Such terrible events must not be allowed to happen again. That's why we have gathered the Revelators from Klypet and brought them here. I'd say the more the merrier. How about lending a hand in stopping him since you're a Revelator as well?
Sure, I'll help.
It's a relief to have your cooperation. Oh, we were just about to destroy the magic power supply devices supplying the Krovina devices with power. The device protected by a powerful protection spell. They have cast it on ordinary items to obscure the spell,
I'll mark the places where I predict they may be. So take this compass with you. It's a compass that reacts to magic, so I'm sure it'll react to the spells. What was this? Oh. Pogamplers. They look interesting. They use some kind of a poisonish looking device. So the information is just auto attack them to death. Can use abilities as well, sometimes. The problem with abilities with her is that they feel too slow and they have a delay on them. Like that. It takes like a second or so. Feels too slow for me, so I just tend to go for auto-attacking instead. Done with those quests. That went fast. Now I also need to go there. But first, I will go up here. Officer's Journal. Part 1. The Lord issued new construction orders, even as the restoration work after Mezzotiena was being conducted. He said that it was to create a large barrier to ward off monsters. As ordered, I divided sections with the new mages and deployed soldiers accordingly. The work on restoration and the barrier is going smoothly. There was a bit of trouble with public order, but was sorted soon enough. The Lord of Orsha sent migration recommendations. I am sure that our Lord will not respond to such nonsense. Abandoning your hometown is such a ridiculous thought. I also doubt that Orsha has the capacity to receive all the new refugees. The Lord advanced the deadline for the barrier, saying that protecting the people from monsters is more important than the restoration projects. Workforce from the restoration project will be reassigned to the construction of the barrier. Search for something that will trigger the protection spell. So that's one out of three. The other ones are over here and over here. I'm gonna go do this first. Charcoal walkers. Useful arrows. Oh. Parker plate boots. Parker. Parker equipment was born of an attempt to reproduce Ruklis's legendary magic resistance equipment. It may not be as effective as Ruklis, but it is fairly useful nonetheless. Oh, I know this. Because I have all this already. That's why it was so familiar. Date. XXXX. A clear sky. Things at Telmar Castle are busy as always. The walls destroyed during Mezzodiana are being rebuilt, and everyone is returning to their normal lives. I hope nothing like Mezzodiana happens ever again. Thanks to Lord Telmor, I think the castle will be safe now. And then you were surprised by the demon attacks. And Telmor turning on you. XXXX, cloudy. They've been raising pillars in some places inside the fortress. Lord Delmar said that Orsha was occupied by monsters. and demons, and so he is raising them to prevent that. As expected of a truly talented alchemist, the people of Delmore Hamlet are joining in too. Oh, they believed it. That's this quest complete. Now I just need to find one more. Oh, there is one of the protection spells over here. Date, XXXX, a clear sky. The demons attacked us by surprise. Lord Delmore commanded every single resident of the fortress to move to the manor. I'll probably be safe if I go there too. And another one. There is none. Oh. Interesting. Character level up. More constitution, please. 255% overkill. That was insane. Especially considering I'm not even a DPS. Let's see about this last place. Nope. Maybe over here then. This is the last place I can even look. Yep, it was here. That's fine. I hope that this will comfort them a little. There are still many demons, but we will be able to defeat all of them one day. There are many followers besides me that are helping you. Please help them if you see them and don't just pass by. I'm doing my best to do just that. You've been a big help. I'm going to have to tell the other revelators about your deeds when I'm explaining to the others. I don't know how to thank you. I'll remember to hand this back to you if we manage to get back. Oh, hello, Revelator Mihail. Impressive. I've searched for protection spell as well, but I wasn't that fast. Above Amjian Sanctum and... I see. Good job. To sustain such an enormous magic circle, Delmore fame. He placed numerous magic power supply devices around the castle as well as at the Kruvina device. Creating a large magic circle by oneself is simply impossible, no matter how talented you are. Oh, I see some introductions are in order. The person next to me is Revelator Mihail. I'm a Revelator just like you. How about talking to Mihail while I interpret the protection spells? Greetings, have you come from Orsha? I thought there weren't any revelators there. We've all come from Klaipeda. I've seen many places destroyed by the roots on Metsia Diena, but the scene here is a bit different. It seems as if they've all been ripped off the face of the world at the same time. Not just the residents, but even all the soldiers and vassals. Mage Melchioras seems to be taking a while to disarm the protective spell. How about we get prepared for the next move while he's at it? Phyllis Staff. Have I seen this before? It was crafted with the durability to withstand charging mutant-type monsters. Is there Phyllis Pike? Phyllis Spear is. It is said that masters of this weapon can remove it from monsters after throwing it from a great distance and attack with it again. Some, however, point out that this combat style is inefficient. Phyllis Mace. Some priests think that weapons used against mutant-type monsters should be crafted with diverse materials. The complicated process of metal reinforcement, filling it with divine energy and infusion of magic are applied simultaneously to this weapon. two-handed sword, the stones and the other material used to build the three-layer castle wall near the capital rarely mutated into monsters. This was thanks to precautions against various catastrophes dating back to the founding of the kingdom. However, castles in other regions did not have such measures, and now require weapons against monsters after Mezzia Diana. And Phyllis sword, that's the one-handed type. It is uncommon for kingdoms fortresses to be built with wood and dirt. As such, it is a nuisance in strongly fortified regions when the stones or minerals that form castles become monsters and thus require effective weaponry when such incidents occur. This isn't as good as mine, but hey. Also, tell me about the Revelators of Klaipeda. One day, the goddess appeared in my dreams, telling me that I am a Revelator and that I must go to Klaipeda, saying that only Revelators can save the world. At first, I was at a loss of what to do, and I was here before I knew it, then it came to me. The fact that everything I did was linked to saving the goddesses and the world. Perhaps the goddesses sent so many Revelators for that same reason. Okay. It seems that we get along well. We have destroyed all the other magic power supply devices. The only one left is the one that Mage Melchioras is working on. We have to destroy it with magic orbs when Mage Melchioras disarms the protection spell, but we don't have many left. I'll get the detonator ready, so why don't you fill the empty orbs with magic? The orb will gather magic every time you attack Pax. Well, let's give it a try. A Klaipeda chain. Klaipeda is famous for the origin of crystals around the history of 1,000 years. Interesting. That's done. That was quick. It seems as if Melchioras has finished his preparations as well. Why don't you go to Mage Melchioras? I know what's going on, but you might want some explanation seeing as you've just arrived here. I have finished interpreting the protection spell cast on the magic power supply devices. We'll need your help in order to get the job done in a hurry. What can I help you with? I'll give you this amulet. The protection spell will be disarmed when you put it on the enchanted object. You take care of the protection spell above Amgene Sanctum. Mihail and I will take care of the rest. I'll try. Remove the protection spell. Let's deal with this. The protection spell is gone. Phyllis crossbow. Not all Phyllis weaponry was crafted based on the same magic. In this case, the projectile damages the cause behind the mutation instead of containing magic harmful to the monsters. Phyllis bow. Projectile weapons must be crafted so the body itself becomes the magic source and continuously transfers energy and makes it to so that the user does not need to be involved directly in the process. It is better if the weapon can recover magic on its own instead of having to put in ample amounts of magic. Phyllis stuff. Infusing magic against mutant-type monsters is more difficult than one may think. It must repress the tendency of objects trying to mutate after Mezzia Diana, as well as being susceptible to magic as a weapon. Phyllis rot. Weapons made from weaker materials must be empowered with stronger magic, as many mutant-type monsters are relatively robust. There were many mages under the command of Telmor Raphaim, just like me. We were all in charge of separate specializations, so Interpreting this will take a while. I was in charge of the core of the Krovina device. I thought that there was something wrong. You've done well. All we have to do is destroy the magic power supply device since the protective spells are gone. I'm sure you've heard of the orbs from Mihail. Please set them around the magic power supply device at Ishinti Crossroads. Please go to Mihail as soon as the orbs are in place. He'll detonate the orbs. I'll set them down. It's strange how well everything seems to be going. I'm sure that Delmore Fame is creating the Krovina somewhere. Oh, an interesting device here. Let's put all the orbs here. Let's detonate it. That went well. Simple, efficient, and quick. It's a success. Both you and Mihail did a great job. The Krovina device will soon stop since all of the magic power supply devices have been destroyed. The protective shield will disappear as well. We cannot simply relax because the device has stopped. We must destroy it so that they can never think of creating the Krovina ever again. Come to Delmore Manor where the device is. I'll be waiting there. Let's meet there.